All of the arena, to Sharon Angle, to Michelle Bachman, from New Jersey, the little-known race named Anna Little, who is taking on Frank Polony, author of the healthcare bill. Watch that race, by the way. We're seeing more women engaged in politics and conservative leadership than ever before in New Jersey. You hear that a lot. I think the next Ronald Reagan is a woman.
Yes.
The age of the conservatives being a fact to those women who understand these values and principles and are willing to stand up and fight for them. They understand the role of government. They understand that the best health, education, and welfare program ever developed is not a government program, but the American family. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce our job applicant. For Nevada U.S. Senate, Sharon Angle.